Okay, it was Steve Wells.
Who?
You've heard of H.G. Wells?
Oh, yeah, him. Oh, wow. What a list of women he had. Oh, and he wrote some books. First novel was The Time Machine.
Actually, it was his last.
Huh?
He doesn't start writing it for another 5,000 years or so.
What?
You see, Steve told me he's H.G.'s great-great-great, or whatever, nephew. In 1922, Einstein visited the college where H.G. studied, and, well, to cut a long story short, they went out drinking and came back the previous evening with a hangover and a for-real time machine. Plus, H.G. had written his novel, Al had his theory of relativity, and they both agreed to publish about 20 years earlier.
You've lost me.
Anyway, they need a plumber for the pipework on H.G.'s next generation time machine.
You what?
Yes or no?